mixed up live and also like on our last show and at this one.
Yeah.
So we got, trying to think, there's two interludes and then the solo, and then there's one more interlude to finish the song. So we I don't know what happened, but
I think
you did the solo in the third interlude spot.
Yeah.
Oh. It's supposed to be in the after the second interlude, I believe. So.
Gotcha.
I was so confused.
Yeah, yeah.
So I was like, I already sang the last verse.
So I was like, oh shit. Because we were supposed to be doing the solo and then we close it out after two patterns. I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah.
But no, honestly, that's what we're supposed to do. Yeah. If we fuck it up, we just keep playing. And if we have to finish the song early because we fucked it up, try not to start.
And if it's an Aussie song, you just scream, oh yeah, in the microphone.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh yeah.
I figured since this was a glorified practice,
yeah.
You had to hammer that one out because I know I missed that whole first interlude part on there with Can You Help Me in the show. I didn't even do that part. I remember that. So I was not perfect on that song. That's damn sure.
That's all right. We'll move on and if we could make time to come back to that song tonight.
Yeah.
Let's take a break from that song and moving on.
Yeah.
Probably no.
Oh,
something.
So I cut that intro one interlude. It was supposed to be four, and I did three. Otherwise, we'd get pretty close.
Yeah, no, I'm all right with it, but damn it, I was really trying to nail that part. It always gets me. It's just so much noise.
It's all money.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. with some music.